Hey everyone, Shawn Clement here, Wisdom Golf at the Royal Quebec Golf Club. And this thing, if you got one of these hanging around the house, it is really going to do an amazing number for your golf swing. You won't believe your eyes. Wait till you see this video. Can't miss it. Okay, so yeah, you have different qualities of these particular items if you wanted to get one for yourself. You don't have to get the $800 version. I got this one at Amazon for about 150 bucks. And the key is these bungees. It's gotta have some really nice quality bungees and connectors. This one in particular, I think it's called Garchin. So trampoline fitness. Pink, who cares? So it's really awesome when you get on this thing. You notice how it really helps improve posture right out of the gate. You can't have poor posture when you're doing this. My mom has told me, you know, stand up straight my whole life, and there are two areas where my posture is always good: on one of these and on a horse. When I go riding, my posture becomes impeccable. I've never had that great a posture. So same thing here, when you get on this thing, you feel like, wow, everything has to stack up. Now, here are the benefits of the golf swing though. So you get your nice posture, and right away you're gonna feel your quads and your glutes engage wonderfully. And right off the cuff, you can't take the club back too inside or too outside. Right away, as you take it back, it's gonna want to go on plane immediately. If that club comes the slightest bit too inside, whoops, the front of my feet are coming right off this thing, and I'm just about, I have to stop, because if I continue that way, I'm gonna fall over. And same thing if I take the club too far outside. Whoa, now I'm gonna fall on my toes. And what happens is this thing wants you to take it back on the correct backswing direction and swing plane for you. So if I get to the top of the swing and I bring my arms back, to whoop, it's over. Whoop, it's over. So there's where it has to be. Now, I can swing through and really feel like I can deliver my club with balance in the direction of my target. For so many of you who have been coming over the top and you think, you know, this is way too high, I'm gonna come immediately over the top. Well, yeah, if the ball is your target, you will. But if you throw the club in the direction of the target, over the top cannot exist, because the throwing action includes the elbow. If I wanted to go fishing, the elbow leads. If I want to throw, the elbow leads. If I want to cut through a bamboo shoot, the elbow leads. As soon as the elbow is passed by the hand, everything's being delivered. So if the ball is your target and you're going to throw at the ball, this is how you're going to throw. You're going at the ball. That's why so many of you come up there in the first move, you can see this over the top move right out of the gate. I guarantee you, you're thinking about the ball when you're doing that. If the ball is your target, it's chaos. It's over. It's not golf. Golf is take the ball from there and send the ball over there. So if I want to throw the club toward that red post that you see, yes, it feels like I can throw the club to the red post. Nope, can't go there. Yep, I can throw to the red post. Nope, can't go there. Yes, I can. Throw to red post. One of the coolest mic drop moments in my conversations with Moe, his mic drop to me, we were talking about balance and how the human machine balances itself from the ground up. But that's also because if you listen to the swing of the arms, if my deal here is I want to take this axe and I want to cut down this tree, I'm never going to heave the axe behind me. I'm never going to heave the axe away from me or straight up. I want to cut down the tree. The only place to heave the axe is here. So Moe says, my swing balances me. It took me a while to digest. And then I realized, oh my gosh, he's right. If I go this way, I'm going to fall over. This way, I'm going to fall over. I just found a way for you guys to turbocharge your learning process through this apparatus. Okay? So that's number one. For all of you out there trying to keep your head down, you can't do it on this thing. Okay? This is the greatest gift that I'm giving you guys. All of you think you got to keep your head down. So now in the backswing, keep the head down. It's over. You get to the top of the backswing, you'll notice from face on that my lower body has to follow and my head has to follow. Notice how everything turns around that center of gravity. So if I don't let my head turn, my arms are going to collide into my rib cage, and then now if I let it, whoops, I'm a goner. So whether you lose your balance immediately in your takeaway or at the top of the swing, you know things aren't where they need to be. So, wow, look at that. For my arms to stay in front of me in balance, my lower body has to immediately turn and assist in that backswing. Notice my left knee's behind the ball. My left heel is in the air. No big deal. Throw the club to the target. And look at that. Everything finishes in beautiful balance through the head, shoulders, hips, knees, and ankles. If I try to keep my head down, whoa, see ya. That's dangerous. So let your body parts instinctively find themselves. You are Pinocchio with no strings. The good Lord put you down here and said, here you go. Perfect girl, perfect boy, two arms, two legs, everything's fine. Even if you didn't have that, it's still fine. The machine, the brain, is this unbelievable problem-solving tool. Just give it a task. So say, I want to take that club, I want to throw it over there. Yep, I can throw it over there all day. Can't, I'm going to pop a rib. Can't, I'm going to fall over. I can throw all day. I can throw all day. So, allow the machine to find its way. Your purpose is to take the club and throw it in that direction. So now when you come off of this thing and you meet the ground, it's unbelievable how grounded you're going to feel. So if I'm going red post, there's my intermediate point. Boy, am I finding my balance so well right now, because I want to throw that club in that direction. So if I do it from here, throw. Yep, the club passed right in the spot I thought it was going to pass. So if I throw the club in that direction, it feels like the sole of the club is going to cut some grass. If it cuts grass, I'm going to hit the ball solid. Okay, so I'm throwing towards red. Throw. Super solid contact right in the center of the club face. So now let's go with a nice continuous throw. Watch my balance as I do that. Oh my, that is just, look at the balance. That was so pure. Can't wait to show you in stop action what that looks like. And that's probably one of my better swings this year. Really cool stuff. Enjoy, everybody.